Hello, good morning student. See, yesterday we have discussed about acid, bases and indicators. Okay, how to use indicators, some naturally occurring indicators and some human made indicators. In naturally occurring indicators, that turmeric pepper, China rose indicator, okay, so that indicator on litmus paper. What is the effect on litmus paper in acid and base, which practically we have performed. So, what is the uses of indicators? Now you know that. So, if any solution is acidic, basic or neutral, that you can identify with the help of indicators. Okay. So, today we'll see the difference between acid and bases. See, already we have discuss about acids and bases, some examples also. So now, what are the difference in the both, in acid and bases, that difference will see. Now see, here I have written some parameters, acid and bases. Now test, see, according to the test, now you know that those substances are adiable, so with the help of test we can identify that particular substance contain acid or base. So in acid, most of the substance test sour, okay, and in bases bitter test. Now the second one, it is touch. So in acid, not soapy touch, but in bases soapy touch. See, this already we have discussed before also. So according to the test, in acid sour in taste and in bases bitter taste. Okay, touch not soapy, but in bitter it is soapy. It is slippery. For example, soap. Okay, some detergent powder. Now effect on litmus paper. See, yesterday I have given you one chart. So in that chart, everything it is written, means if we will use the red litmus paper, then what is the effect on acid on a base. So maybe you have written that chart. So now see, effect on a litmus paper. What is the effect on litmus paper? See, in acid, blue litmus paper turn red. See, in acid, blue litmus paper turn red, and in bases turn red litmus paper blue. Okay, so in acid, blue litmus paper turn red, and in bases red litmus paper turn blue. Now see the next, that is turmeric paper. Now turmeric paper, see, no effect on acid, means yellow only turmeric paper. Now what is the color of turmeric paper, litmus paper, that is yellow. So no effect on acid, but in base it turn red. And if turmeric paper turn red, means that particular solution is acidic in nature. Okay, then see, in phenolphthalein indicator, phenolphthalein indicator in acid colorless, and in bases it change the color, that is a pink color. Okay, so this is the acids contain H plus ions. Okay, and base OH hydroxide group. Okay, hydroxide group, and here it is H plus ions. For example, H2SO4, in acid H2SO4, HCl. Okay, so then hydrochloric acid, sulfuric acid, nitric acid, these some are examples of in acid. Now see, in the bases, which hydroxide, that is NH4OH. okay, so OH group means for hydroxide group. So this is the ammonium hydroxide, then NaOH, okay, sodium hydroxide. These are the examples in bases. Okay, so maybe you have understood the difference between acid and bases. See, actually in this lesson, when you will perform the practicals, so that time you will understand more effectively. So even though because of this pandemic situation we have conducting this lecture, and already I have shown you yesterday what is the effect on a litmus paper. So read properly each and every point, understand it while reading. If you will face any problem regarding the same, you can contact to me. Okay, now in the next lecture we'll see the neutralization reaction. Okay, so now here I will stop. Thank you.